I can to interface. Yes.
Vocalis filled from coolant module. Offline.
Attempt reconnect? Yes.
Manual Vocalis cerebrum core repair required for operation.
Alright, so we need something else. Okay, I got something else to listen to. Let me just take a quick look back. Nothing else nearby to get. Alright. That's a repair thingy. I need that. Is it? No, that's an O2 station. I don't need O2. I need a repair thingy. I got something to listen to over here. Hopefully, it doesn't crash everything. Olivier, okay. Play.
Failure. Failure.
What about the other ones?
Failure. Failure.
Right now I can't get out.
Failure.
Why can't I play these sound files? Don't understand. Yeah, I'm stuck again. I don't know what it is about these things. Nothing works. So I'm gonna have to quit out and come back. I don't know if I should bother trying any of them now. Because they all do this. Oh well.
Failure.
Oh, here it goes. Here it goes. I don't know why, guys. This, you can only use arrow keys. There's something else I can do. I wonder. Hold on, I actually want to try something. This is the num key arrow keys. Hold on. Damn, I
Communications array repair override enabled. Manual array alignment required.
I thought I was... I went into the next room, guys. I thought I was recording. What the hell? Communications array align failed. Align fails. Alright. Vocalis mainframe access denied. Comms array alignment 0%. So we got some fixing to do here. Can I get in there? Can I even try to pull the thing? No. Floating How does this... Okay, thank you. Floating over there was another one of those things, those SDs. Those SSD, rather. I'm probably gonna die soon because of my suit. I mean, I don't know how to best repair this thing. So, through here, I actually was able to listen to these files. These sound files. I had to use my numlock keys. Because my arrow keys don't work or aren't programmed in. I don't know. I don't know if it's just me or this is the way you put it. It seems silly because who uses the numlock keys to move at this point? So now I'm not stuck. It's just I couldn't navigate through. There was nothing to let me out. Or do anything with. Good. Okay. So.
Failure.
So hitting my num keys. Nothing. But my arrow keys, nothing. I hit my num key. And go down, and there's Lopez.
Error.
So at least we can see these people's. What do you call it? Pictures. And where they're from and their age. 25. So, wow, Olivier is 71. Wow. I'm surprised they would let somebody 71 years old go out in space. Right? So, yes, from France. New York. Lopez. Very happy. Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. Age 23. So, this is Edwards, who's 34. From Oxford in the UK. Hudson is cool as hell. I love her eyes. Freaking awesome. Tampa, Florida. And there's us. We're 30 years old. From LA. So here, this one we can play. Right? Because this one's... I tried this one, right?
Error.
Yeah, that one says error.
Encrypted internal data transmission received. Sender, Hudson, Elizabeth. Scientist. 11, June. 2037.
Alex, the problem is that we simply do not have enough solar energy in reserve to photosynthesize our plant life. To capture the amount we need, the station's sunlight exposure has to double. This will allow us additional spiritus extraction cycles, and we will have a very real shot at hitting our production numbers and dates. The risk, of course, is the combined increase of Solaris and spiritus activity. McDonough confirms that system stress from the power drain of keeping the station's orbit in direct sunlight for extended periods of time is not trivial. This is the only way to increase Spiritus production before moving into beta.
So, and then I can go like that. And exit! So easy! Every other button in the book I must have pressed. I need more oxygen. Let me just use the station. I need a repair, too. I guess I push myself away from it and then hold on to the bars at the very end to stop myself from drifting away. Because you don't see your hands do that. Would have been a nice touch, but... Either that or just see her let go, not push away. Because you push in space, you know what happens. You go that way. So yeah, and then I thought I was recording. I came in here, discovered this thing, but couldn't get anywhere. Found the SSD, and you guys are up to speed. There's something off this way that you can listen to, but does this go outside? Oh, okay, cool.
Warning. Hand 4 EVA suit critically damaged.
Yeah.
Core EVA systems operating at 51%. Hand 4 EVA emergency repair required.
Okay, where? Tell me where the hand four repair thing is. If there's one in here, that'd be great. Ah, this? Okay, if I can stop banging into stuff and survive long enough to get to it, that'd be great. Perfect. Yes, you're letting me know it's... Oh, the SSD. There's another SSD here. Oh, wow. I needed this so bad. Been a while since I found one of these. How does that even work? Seriously.
Hand 4 EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Good to know. I like my vital signs stable. Eight of 25. Is that floating? That's on. That's either outside or in another room or around this wall. Yep, banging it up already. Oh, wrong way. I wanted to go up. Now, before I leave here, I should go back to that thing. As in, before I go outside. There's stuff out there. Is this... I thought there was a post-it attached to that.
Mission control to Commander Oshima. We are standing by for contact. Over.
Is that me trying to communicate with them? That sound? Oh my. Awesome. I know a kid's toy it looked like this. You'd put batteries in it and you'd turn the thing on.
Array detected.
And it would just go on. It would bounce all over the place like a crazy freaking thing. So I want to go on the other side of this. There's gonna be more banging into stuff, isn't there? That's a really annoying sound. That's just leading me back there. Is there anything to look at in this area? Is there anything I can do anything with? I guess not. I think that, I'm looking at that outside. Whatever that is. Yeah, I don't know Morse code. I wonder if that actually translates into anything real. Thank you.
Warning. Emergency escape vehicles offline. Core systems repair required for launch.
I don't think we're going to use their vehicles. Or vehicle. I guess this won't open. What's this green? Don't want to head down there. I feel like I should repair my suit again before I go out there. Is there any other way outside? Just seems you have this big thing, we can't do anything with this. Are there any other doors besides this one and the one we came to? So it's ridiculous I gotta go back and repair this right away, but I just feel safer doing so. Is it even in here? Here it is. I like the hold, we can just auto-pilot our way in. I really feel like going off-screen and just going all the way back to the, Botany or whatever.
EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Oh, that's right. It brings you back your oxygen as well. Yep. Banging it up. What does that say? It's like a... It looks like there's a post-it on it. I keep passing it. So I think off screen I have to keep going. Oh. I don't know what I was pressing now. So we came from where? There. Is there only one door in or out of here? I mean, I know I'm pretty much sure I passed through. Oh, we went in that one, okay. So we came from there, and we went this way. Communications array. Just about the same amount of destroyedness here. So I just go out this broken window then and see if we can get to. Crash into this thing. There's nothing out here that I can see. So maybe all the way down. I see some all the way down there. I hate that sound. Boop, boop. Makes me feel like I'm in a hospital or something. Another SSD over there. Oops, going too far. What? What? Grab it. Oh, it's by the live wire now. Are you gonna come back? There's another one over here, but I don't want to get so close to this live wire. Thank you. Get away from it. Get away from it. SSD. Yeah, no kidding. I found it already. Nine of 25 collected. I'm turning my head. There's another audio thingy.
Personal log. System specialist. McDonough, Andrew, 2, May, 2037.
Claire de Lune. I can't get myself right. It's not the way it goes. It's I'm trying to orientate myself and it's bringing me around the other way. Like so far away, it's probably outside. So I was just playing music, so we'll just continue on. Crash into stuff. All this goes back outside. So we'll continue into here. get me, don't get me, don't get me. Personal property detected. Return to Lopez Teresa. That's enough. Oh, is that her? That's a photograph? What you telling me now? Oh, it's telling me, still telling me. 4 years old, 2016. Wow. Born recently. Well, she's only 2 or 3 years old right now, guys, but just wait until this space station launches. She'll be a total babe, and then she'll be dead. So, yeah, just wait. Assist us. Am I supposed to go up there? Can I grab that? Is that a ladder or something?
Personal log. Astronaut. Lopez. Teresa. 23. October. 2036.
Why are you telling me that? I didn't grab that.
The comm dishes are so powerful. They attract and amplify random sat transmissions that interfere and broadcast over EVA comm link during spacewalks. One moment, you are totally alone, detached from all humanity. Suddenly, with a distorted glitch, you are transported to a baseball game in China, or a Vietnam War protest in 1967, or a police surveillance drone over the islands of Los Angeles. Random moments of life, millions of them from all over Earth.
I don't have time.
Waiting to somehow be captured and heard.
Before we run out of oxygen. Understood. Now, where's this thing that we can grab? Out here? Was it? Where was it? I saw something to grab a hold of. This, okay. What did I do? Did I fix something? Do I go back now and mess with the computers? Before I die? Much better. So the thing was asking how I can help it. Well, how can it help us, actually? That's the exit. Do we... What's through here? Do we come from here? Yes, we did to get in here. Okay. So, wait. So. Ah. So we can go this way then. What's another one of these things? Oh, now they spin around.